What's going on, everybody? My name's Chris, and welcome to another episode of Unoriginal Craft. In the last episode, we went exploring, actually. It always takes me a while. I always think in my mind, I'm going to say in the next episode, or in the last episode, but I never know what comes after that. In the last episode, I actually went exploring and found a new home. Right now, we're actually back at spawn. Since I've recorded last, I've dug out this entire area. I also made this, prettied this up a little bit. I tried to hide that. I put some vines on it, but then I just said, hey, it looks kind of stupid. And I also started putting foliage here. I was going to put a waterfall here, but I'm kind of second-guessing that now. I don't really know how to make it look good, especially with the limited amount of space I have. I also brought some animals into here. Let's see if you can see some. This side's going to be easier. Actually, a lot of them already escaped because I accidentally left one of the gates open. Yeah, this is another thing I did. I made some fence gates. I actually enclosed both these areas. So I made some fence gates. The reason I made two is because there's no center here. I don't know. It looks kind of silly. But if I just had the fence gates on here, they would be near impossible to tell the difference. So I decided to outjet them a little bit. I don't really know if I like it being on the grass like that. But for now, that's how it's going to be. As you see, I put a whole bunch of foliage here. I've only done properly up to about this point. And from here on, I got to put on more bushes. Since I want to make this look as busy as possible. Actually, well, I did do some. I've been experimenting with the vines. Let's see here. If we get back over here. In the end, I don't really have many vines. In the end, I want it to be about this, have about this many vines, like, throughout it. Maybe a bit more here. I want it to look like, you know, I want this to look like it's, been here for a while. I want it to look like kind of like a naturally overgrown cave. All these trees have been, I've been placing them by myself, so I guess they're not natural, they're artificial. Put glowstone things in there. I put glowstone under a lot of these bushes. Some of them I decided to put on tiki torches, not really because I needed to, just because I think it would look kind of cool. And as you can see here, there's still torches on the ground. All I've really done here is bone meal a bunch. And for some reason, all the animals seem to congregate to the fence here. These are the other fences right here and here, which is really a shame because I don't know why that's happening. It's really weird. I don't really know what I'm going to want to do about that. Nothing much has really changed at spawn that I know of. But I haven't, if anyone could leave a comment down below explaining why the heck this is happening. Like, I didn't just place some, it's not as if I just placed all the animals right here. Like, some of the chickens, I spawned the chickens by throwing eggs. Some of the chickens I, like, threw all the way over here, and for some reason they all just gravitate back towards the fence. Is that because maybe there's grasslands over there? I mean, that's really the only reason I could think they would do that. Another update is I actually decided to, decided to move bases, quote-unquote bases. Well, I say quote-unquote because, can we even get in here? We do have to shift through, it looks like we do. Did I show you guys how I organized all my chests? I don't remember if I did. Anyways, yeah, I organized all my chests. That was my loot chest. I don't think that's really changed. I haven't been caving in a long time. I changed bases though, because Nova actually decided to start building right beside me. Stupid Nova. I'm just kidding, but it was that, plus Mr. Green Hippo mentioned or made a comment saying, are you sure you want to build beside the only desert within like a decent amount of distance? Because chances are it's going to look pretty ugly after time goes on, since I'm sure people are going to be digging out the sand. I'm like, you know what, that's a good point. Plus, I didn't really like the fact that I was right beside a desert, and the fact that Nova started building there, that was kind of like the nail in the coffin. I'm like, you know what, maybe I should just leave. Oh, look at all this clay here. Hippo's been saying he's pretty much mined every bit of clay in the area, but nope. where is, oh crap, I always miss where the spawn cave is for some reason. Right now I'm gonna go to the portal which I constructed last episode in the Nether, and I will see you guys in a second. Oh yeah, so I did say I was gonna probably build a bridge. Well, the next morning, actually, I think Mr. Green Hippo actually came on and built this entire thing. So he beat me to it by a mile. I could have done this, but to be honest, I was terrified to go over the lava. But it was actually pretty good because that, could we fall through that? No, it doesn't look like. That pretty much outtrumps my idea. What I was going to do is I was going to dig to the top of the Nether, dig all the way to the coordinates of the portal, dig straight down so I'd fall to my death, and then I'd respawn in the spawn town area, or the spawning platform, actually. And then I would just go back to the Nether and pillar up and make like a ladder or something and make some kind of base that way. But no, he just decided to make a bridge across. I still do kind of, whenever we do make the nether hub, which probably is going to have to be soon, I do want to make it so, I want to have it near bedrock, just because that way we don't have problems getting from area to area, since that's definitely the biggest issue. These giant lava lakes suck, and these giant, like, open spaces suck, because, well, yes, spawn, they shoot at you, and unless you have enclosed tunnels, it freaking sucks. Of course, we'd have an entrance to the lower nether area, but, I want to eventually make it so... Oh, speed run! I want to eventually make it so we don't have to rebuild. Okay, this was the portal right here. You know what? Actually, we're not gonna go through it. It's where we think it is. It's exactly where I made the portal to before, and someone just enclosed it and caught. Well, probably Mr. Green Hippo could have been somewhere else. And then I made a path up here, because I actually went exploring, and this path might be temporary, since I'm sure there's actually a faster way to my place. Like, if I just made a path directly to it, because this twists and turns a lot. Wait, is it? Okay, it is this way. Okay, we're actually almost there. We can see the exit to the tunnel here. And, oh god, this might not end well. You know what? No. Okay, do I have, okay, I do have the pick on me. Ooh. You don't have a bow on me, though, I don't think. Do I? Yes, I do. I'm scared. I need, good lord. Are you serious? I can't die. Well, actually, I can die. It'd be easy to get back here, but still, I don't want to die. Can you please get out of here? Hello? Seriously? Oh, I hit him. I don't know where these guys are spawning at. Otherwise, I would have taken care of this. I don't think we're going to be able to get him from here. Well, dude, okay, we do have my pick. Actually, repair this pick. Dude, that's actually the first time I've ever repaired an item in Minecraft ever. Okay, can we please get up here? Are you... How do you hit me? This game sometimes. Okay, that should be fine. I should have really organized this before coming out here, but no. Really? Oh, whatever. Okay, well, let's just sprint across. Let's make a mad dash. Although I'm scared. So, coolly enough. Okay. Okay. You know what? You need to leave. You need to leave. Bye. I don't know. Okay, you have the blazer on too. Cool. Cool beans, bro. When I calculated, like, I didn't make a portal here. I'll go to my own area first and I'll explain. Yeah, I don't know where that blaze spawner is, though. It's really been bugging me. That's the second time a blaze just randomly spawned there. I actually found this area on my own. I'm like, cool, let's make a place here, a portal here. And so I did. And this is where I'm going to build a house. I lit up the area a little bit. The desert's actually, here's the acacia wood biome thing, savanna. And if we look this way... Oh, is that the village right there? Yeah, that's the village right there, so that would mean the desert's just right over there. I didn't realize I was so close to the village. That's kind of awesome, and Skype just went off. You know what, I'm turning it off right now. Get out, Skype. You need to leave. You need to leave. So, you guys might be seeing this episode before, but me and Judah Zombie Freak, we actually started a map. A map! Sorry. We started up a CTM map, and if you don't know, that's pretty much an adventure map. Collect the wool. It's very difficult, but you'll see more about that later. And all of our fails, let's just say I might be there for a while. As you can see by the dead grass here, this was actually risen up a bit, and I dug out some of it. I want to build the house right here. As you see, this does meet my requirements, because this is a big, or it's not really an ocean, it's like a big large sea here. This is kind of in the way. I might take that down, I might not. There's more land behind it. But I think it's really awesome that we're right beside a flower field. I mean, it would have been cool if we built inside the flower, although I haven't really explored the flower. Ah, whatever, I'm already deciding I'm going to build here. I started putting my own farm finally here, as you can see. This is definitely going to be my main base operations. I'm going to maybe make a strip mine here. I'm going to do all the coolio things. Did I see an... Oh. That's a witch. Oh boy. That is terrible news. Do I have... Oh boy, and the witch sees me. Oh, I couldn't reach the arrows. Oh god, this... Oh, he runs fast. Or she runs fast. I mean, it's a witch. So does that mean it's female? Oh god, this might suck. You missed, you silly little silly. Well then, what'd you drop? sugar. A spoonful of sugar. Well, that was really close to blowing my bed, actually, and I'm not very happy with that. I hate you, witch. But okay, I'm gonna cut here. And when I'm back, we'll probably start building a house here. So until then, I will see you guys in a second.
Just get out of your sheep.
Ah, what a beautiful sunset. As we look out onto the sun, we examine all we have ever accomplished in our Minecraft Unoriginal craft drive life. God dang it, I stuttered and I messed up the entire thing. Ah.
And by what I mean by accomplished, I mean I haven't done crap all. This is actually like a week later of recording this part. I haven't done much. I've been lazy. I've been really busy. Well, I shouldn't say I've been lazy. I have been very busy with real life stuff and stupid things and blah, 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 blah. But still, what my biggest issue with recording Minecraft or Unoriginal craft is, I could probably build this back farther, couldn't I? Well, I do want an area to walk back here. Well, you know what? I'm going to do that. Yeah, well, my biggest issue I noticed with building or like even like recording a series here is not really... Wait, is that... Oh, that... Oh, I do have all this dark dark oak wood. Wow, I did not realize I had so much. Yeah, my... And once the... Here I go again, not finishing what I started. Oh, never mind. That's spruce wood. I am silly and stupid. Okay, we're going to put that there then. but this is not an organizing episode. My biggest issue is I spend way too much time doing prep work. And I do an unnecessary amount. Like, it's crazy and silly. But anyways, I've outlined what I want my house to look like. As you can see, it is a bit smaller than I was hoping it would be. And I do have some things that are kind of in the way. For example, this. This farm isn't even permanent, so it's kind of a shame. Just look how beautiful this is, seriously. Oh, by the way, though, before we start to do this, although it's kind of a shame. I need to set my spawn here, okay. And now we're going to break this bed, and we're actually going to purposely die. Why? Well, you'll find out in a second. We don't necessarily have to do that now, though. Yeah. Spawn has moved again. I wasn't going to spoil that, but that would have just made that entire sentence pointless. But yeah. Spawn has moved again. I have not tested it myself, but apparently, if you guys know where Nova's castle is, it apparently moved there, which is a huge piss off to me. After like all that spawn, after all that spawn building I did, and it's like, it's just really, I cannot believe, I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. That's not what I meant to build. I want to build these staircases. Oh, can we not? Can we please? There we go. That's what I wanted. Okay, 40. That should be okay, maybe. I don't really know what I want to do, and that's another reason why I feel I've been sucking at the series, is because I don't really know what I want to do. I'm not really sucking at the series, but, you know, I've been very, I don't really want to say lazy, but, you know, I just haven't been posting very much, as much as I should, at least. But I really need to start building more. I need to start being more active. So I'm going to try and do that the best to my ability, and I don't have any dirt blocks to place there, do I? No, I do not. Maybe I should grab some dirt blocks. My mind just in a mess right now. See, it's like I have all these things to talk about, but because, like I have all these things swarming in my mind, and this is not only my problem with, like, recording. This is my problem with life. I always have a lot of things to talk about, but it's like I have so many things to talk about that everything just, like, you know, gets mixed up in my mind, and I don't know what to say and where to talk, and it's just silly and stupid, and I hate everything. That's a lie. I love everything, including you, Jinjo. I don't know why I named you Jinjo, but I did. Okay, this is what I want to do here. How's that? Maybe we'll go one higher. Wait, is this... Okay, this is the dark oak. Okay, we'll go one there. Uh-huh. Beautiful. See, I do want to have a high roof. I want this to feel as the least claustrophobic as possible. And I was thinking... Wait, hold on. Do we have a center here? Ooh, we do indeed. So right here, I was going to do stone bricks. Ah? Or maybe I should do that. Well, see, that feels too flat now, doesn't it? Doesn't it? Oh, and then there's that as well. Oh, well. I've actually enchanted a new pig. I do have my efficiency for Unbreaking 3, but also enchanted a new one and got that. I hear footsteps. You thought you could sneak up on me, did you? So I actually got this dark oak wood from Mr. Green Hippo, and he actually does not know that. He's, if you're watching, you're like, what? I didn't give this to you. I did steal from you, but I did go and take your... I took 4 dark oak saplings, and then, of course, I replaced them once I got, like, more than enough. So I took 4, and then I put 4 back later after I had, like, 8 dark oak saplings, so, you know, I can farm my own. And that's... It's, I guess, like, I don't know. Like, he had 10 of them. But that's just how, that's how I roll, you know. It's like, I feel really terrible, even for taking, although I guess there are more rare saplings, though. Like, those are pretty rare saplings. Does this look any good? I don't know. Perhaps should I make that forward one? Would that look like if I put it here instead? Was I going anywhere with that topic? I don't know. Let's see, what would happen if I broke that and placed that there? I kind of like that. That looks kind of cool, doesn't it? Doesn't it? It looks sturdy.
It looks very sturdy.
And what if I did it here as well? Let's actually test that out. So this is what I want to do for my house. It is kind of smaller than I was hoping. I don't really know what I could even do about that. Would that look any good if I place it upside down? Oh, you can't even place it upside down. Well then. That looks kind of okay. I gotta figure out where to place windows as well, although I might just have to do small windows, judging by, like, I don't really have any space here. See, this, I didn't really have a plan for building here, but, oh, see, this is, oh, never mind, we have 3, oh, crap, no, we don't have 3. How can we fix this even? I don't think we can. I don't think we can this. Although, we could probably just do it like this, though. You guys see what I'm doing here? Because I don't really see what I'm doing. Could I even place upside down? Just like that? Well, I guess... Oh, my good lord. I hate placing the stairs. It is my number one pet peeve in the world. Even more so than... I don't know. I don't really know where I was going with that. I guess here we would do stone pillars. You need to leave as well. I'm gonna be recording with Judah today. Actually, earlier in the episode, I should make this clear. I mentioned an adventure map I was doing with him. Actually, it was a CTM map. That is gone to the trash can. Why? Because I hate him. Just kidding. No, that's not true. It was too hard. And you might be thinking, oh, well, don't be a baby about it and just do it anyways. But no, like, that was my first thing I wanted to do as well. Like, even if this adventure map was super difficult, I wanted to try to do it. But what ended up happening... Did I do anything with... No, whoops. What ended up happening was we were in the beginning area of the adventure map, and we kept dying over and over and over again. And to the point where we ran out of supplies. And since it was the beginning of the adventure map... we didn't have anything to really do about it. Like, we ran out of wood. We couldn't make a pickaxe anymore. We couldn't make swords anymore. See, now what do I want to do here? Should I perhaps... I do kind of like that, actually. Well, maybe not. I don't know. What could I even do? I can make that one more wide, but... Yeah. God dang it. I suck at building... We could, what if we did it here instead? Can we do this? Perhaps we can. Perhaps. Let's see how this works. And then maybe we'll just have to move this other stuff over. Okay, I think this will look a lot better. But yeah, we were at that adventure map. We were just, yeah, we ran out of supply so quickly, and we couldn't even, it was like literally impossible to progress. Well, it wasn't literally impossible to progress. Like, we could have just ran through the adventure map without killing anything. Actually, that's what we were doing for a very long time. We just kept running through and dying constantly over and over again until we made a little bit of progress. And then at some points we were breaking through and somehow making it to the next quote-unquote area. And, but it, at that point I was like, well, that's not fun. I mean, we're just dying over and over again, hoping to make progress, and that's not really in the adventure map spirit. So we just decided, well, maybe this isn't the best adventure map to do. I still do plan on doing an adventure map with him. When that'll happen, I have no freaking idea, but it will happen one day. One day, and I'm running out of wood already. Yeah, see, am I going to have enough see what's gonna even happen here. We'll probably have to do. I don't really know how I like this either. Well, first I actually have to dig out all this as well. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. And I'm getting a freaking text message. I don't know if you guys can hear my phone. I'm throwing it to the side. Okay, throw that wood. Oh, actually, this would be a stone. See, this looks how plain this looks on this side, though. And I don't know what to do about that. Okay, let's go look for... See, how come this is jutting out, but on the other side, it's not? What? Shouldn't that be in one? I want to go take a look at what this looks like now. Oh my gosh, see, yeah, just place dirt everywhere. Okay. Well, we don't really need this here then, do we? What do I want there, though? That is another question to be answered another day. Another day! So my headphones are breaking, it seems, which is really annoying. Nope. Not what I wanted, but not bad looking either. So yeah, my headphones are breaking, it seems, which is really, well, actually, I should be really happy with my headphones. I got these headphones when I was, like, in the third grade or something for Christmas. And they were completely fine until yesterday when I was shoveling snow. And what ended up happening, well, actually, they got really cold, I guess. And then also I noticed, like, the left headphone starts cutting out in and out. And that happens with most headphones, but... never with these, like, you know, these were really, like, heavy-duty headphones, and they were are very nice, I should say. They are very nice, but, it seems they're coming to the end of their lifespan, but I'm still kind of angry, because I'm like, of course they would break now, when I have, like, no monies or anything, because looking for jobs and blah. But yeah, so my headphones are dying, and it's really sad. And also, I don't think I've told you guys about me hurting my back as well. I tried to lift something heavy. Okay, I'm just going to come straight out and say, I was play wrestling with my girlfriend. And I tried to lift her up from while I was on the side of my bed, and she was on the floor. And well, don't do that, because I broke my back. And by broke it, I mean I didn't break it, but I really injured it, and... it's hurt a lot for the past, like, week and a half now. And I should probably go see a doctor. But it's like, for things like when you hurt a muscle or, like, you know, something like this. It's like, what's the point of even going to see a doctor? Because all they're going to do is go, yep, you definitely hurt your back, all right? And that's it. It's like, oh, yes, I did indeed hurt my back. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's great. Thanks for the help, doctor. It's like, I know I should probably go, but at the same time, it's like, well, what's the point? I don't know what the point is. Okay, I'm so confused. What block is this on? Okay, it is in the corner itself. So I placed it in the wrong area. I'm a silly little titty face. So yeah, my back, although my back has been feeling a lot better, it's still, like, especially when I, like, move around a lot, it does hurt a lot. It kind of sucks, and I don't really know what to do about it. I was going to go to a chiropractor, but then I was like, then I found out chiropractors cost $50 an appointment. It's like, really? $50? That's insane. And for most chiropractors, they only have deals where you have, like, you can only make one appointment. You have to, like, go to a whole bunch of appointments. So I'm just like, really? This freaking sucks, and I don't want to do it. Why? You can't make me. And so I don't even know what I'm doing about this yet. And good Lord, can I please just place a stair? That's really all I wanted to talk about, and we are running up here on time, but I really just want to talk to you guys while I build here, because that's how I initially imagined this series to be. Me pretty much just building and being able to talk to you guys, being kind of like a mini vlog series, I guess. That's how I always kind of looked at Minecraft at being for me, just like, you know, a little mini vlog series. And I don't know how I like this. This looks too plain, but I don't know what the heck else I could do. Just to spice it up. But this is looking better than I thought it would look, which is really saying something, because I am terrible at the buildings. But I guess I'll talk to you guys later. Crap, nope, that should definitely be out one block, shouldn't it? Oh my good Lord, I suck at this game. Yep, I was right initially. This stone pillar should be right here. Oops, and now I'm placing stairs. That would look kind of interesting. I wonder if we could do something like that. I'm going to have to play around with the designs off screen and then probably come back to you guys and then be like, hey, I know I just did like an entire like 10 minutes of me talking about doing this. Hello, Nova. Whoa, and hello. Everyone just on the server all of a sudden. Holy crap. what was I saying? Oh, crap. I don't remember. In other news, though, the server's probably getting... Well, not much has changed, Nova, probably. I've actually been wondering that myself. Although, oh yeah, I did not even get to the point where me and Judah are doing. We're going to be building another hub together, or at least I'm going to be digging it out with them, and maybe we'll figure out some kind of design or something. But it's been something that we've needed to do for a long time, but am I out of food? Oh no, there's my bed. I haven't had any clue on what the heck to do for the nether hub. And apparently, Judo was just like, oh, I have some ideas. I'm like, okay, sure, let's go with that. And I hope it looks great.
If it doesn't, you're dead, Judo.
Not really, but... I'm hoping it turns out well. And... Oh, yeah! The news I was trying to get to that I completely forgot was I'm looking for a server for the... server? The server for the server, yes.
Indeed.
Oh, don't fall off, please. My computer has not been able to hold up the server as much as I want it to. Well, it has been, but I mean, it's been really slow. So now there's four here, and this is a huge issue. And I need a tissue. Can I just do it like this? Will this be the most terrible thing I've ever done in my life? Probably. See, there's no middle. I even put this on. I'm like, okay, I'm going to do this so we don't have to worry about... finding a center, because I'm going to make everything odd numbers, and apparently I counted wrong or something, because this clearly did not work out for me. Oh, nice, and we did have enough wood for this side. Yay! Now if we could just place these stairs. So I'm currently looking for a host to be able to have the server. I'm kind of scared to look at stuff, just because, well, I don't know really what to look for, I guess. Like, I found some servers that give, like, 3 gigabytes of RAM. But even with 2 gigabytes of RAM, I noticed the server was lagging with just, like, us 6 members. So, I mean, I don't know what to do with it. Hello, Mr. Pigman! And, of course, once I do have... Wait, what am I looking... I'm looking for stairs. I need stairs, don't I? Once I do have, like, an actual server and this is actually stable... Like, it never really was planned for me to keep... the server by myself, only because I did want the server to get big enough eventually, and I did want to be able to have it so, like, you know, a lot of people could come on. And whoa, that's not what I wanted, but I think I like that better actually. Let's try that out. That's how it works. Ooh, can we do that here as well? Oh. Yeah, it looks like we can. Huh, well, I actually like that a lot better, and I'm totally going to have to move all this farm now. Well, poopy soup. Oh, God, lag. That's another thing. I have no idea why I've been lagging so much lately. Like, it's not really Minecraft, like, the server lagging. It's my computer lagging. And this computer, what the heck? Why is this not working? And this computer is certainly young enough to, seriously, to be able to not lag like this, and it's been really silly. Oh my good lord! I need to learn how to place these freaking stairs. Place her right there. What? Why is that not working? It worked on the other side. I'm so confused. No. Are you serious? Anyways, thanks a lot for watching this episode of Unoriginal Craft. I'll figure what the heck's going on here. Seriously, what the hell? How can I do it there but not there? Can I do it here? If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe already. If you would wish to apply for the server, I'll leave a link down in the description down below. Check out the other members of the server if you want to figure out what they're doing. Until next time, I will see you guys later. Peace! That's kind of cool. Okay, I'm liking this design more. I like it better on these ones, though. Ooh, maybe I shouldn't even change that. Just because, you know, it's different down here than it is up there. Maybe I should just alternate or something. Oh, maybe not. That would look silly. I should definitely do at least 30. Okay, bye!
I'm dying.
Oh yeah, actually, one last thing I wanted to do before I end off the episode is test spawn. I'm sure I'm gonna get very mad. But let's try it. What's the worst thing that could happen, right? Much what? Much less lag than I remember. Okay. Well, I'm happy that there's much less lag. Okay. We do have armor on, which I do want to get rid of. I'm just clicking as fast as I possibly can. Oh, it kind of sucks we have 12 levels, but whatever. Ah, no cur. Chris, no curs. We're gonna... Oh, God. Dang it. I hate these gas so much. Geronimo! Why did I hear... Yeah, look! What the hell? Where even are we? Purpose to test spawn. It moved again. Why are we here? Oh, really? Okay. This is where we are, guys. Well, it's good for Nova. It's right by his castle here. If you guys don't know where this is, Nova's castle is, well, in, oh great. I need to get up here. Oh god. What? Lock leg. Why can I not break that? Yeah. Let's see. Look at this. And, spawn is actually over here where I'm punching over top that mountain. See, like, look at this. What the hell's going on? Why is it always changing? What causes it to change? I've Googled it and no one seems to know. The world, or like the entire world, no one else in the world besides us have had this problem and the world stopped loading. Well, one second. Okay, I don't even know. I logged out and in, and it put me in a really weird place. It put me right there. I don't know if that's where I even logged out, but here is where spawn is. And the spawn tunnel's over there. So, like, look at this. Where I'm spawning now is way over there. That's like 300 blocks out. I'm gonna have to figure something out. Although I did want this, keep this as vanilla as possible. I am certainly changing the spawn back to over there. If I figure out how to do that, because this is just ridiculous, and it shouldn't be changing like that. Thanks for watching! Goodbye!